Hey, my glam girls, welcome back to my channel. It's Chelsea, where we talk about all things glam and all things girly. So today I am so excited to be sharing with you some amazing products from Shantikai for Sylvie Shantikai's birthday. So every year Shantikai holds a special sale in honor of their owner Sylvie Shantikai and her birthday. And so this year I decided to really focus on the products that I absolutely love from the brand. And for me, it is their skincare. So I will be sharing with you a little product demonstration as well as explaining to you why I love these products. So stay tuned for all of that. Thank you so much for taking some time with me today and watching my video. If you are new, I'd love for you to consider subscribing and joining the Glam Girl Squad. And let's just get right into this video. If you are watching this video when it uploads on July the 24th, the sale does start today. And in order to get exclusive access to the sale, please use my code Chelsea30. It's not affiliate, but it will give you shopping access from July the 24th to July the 28th. And then the sale will open up to the public July the 28th through the 31st. So if you want to shop these goodies, make sure you get them before they sell out. Definitely use my code Chelsea30, and that will give you access to be able to purchase these products. So starting off, we have the facial wash. So this is the Rice and Geranium Foaming Facial Cleanser. As you can see, I have given this cleanser some love. I've been using this cleanser for a minimum, I want to say, of 4 months, maybe even a little bit longer. It lasts so long because you need like a smidge of this cleanser. I'm talking like grain length. Think of like a rice grain, like the length of a rice grain. That's all you need. It foams up so well. You have this slight, just very slight physical exfoliator in it, but it actually melts into the skin as you're cleansing your face. I use this every morning and every evening, and I love it. It takes off all of my makeup. So I'll go in with a makeup remover and then I'll go in with this cleanser. Takes off all my makeup. Does not strip my face, which I really do love because I don't like to use cleansers that strip my skin of their natural oils and leave it, you know, that will leave my skin feeling like extremely dry afterwards. I absolutely love this. I think this is a product that if you are looking for a cleanser and you want a really nice one that's going to gently exfoliate the skin but be gentle enough for every day, by far, check out this cleanser. So next we have the lip gloss. And so I didn't take footage of me using the cleanser, but I did put footage in of me using the lip gloss. My lips were really dry after I cleansed my face, so I went in with their lip gloss. Very, very comfortable formulation. The color doesn't really show on my lips because it is, if I could say, a traditional lip gloss, but this feels so like hydrating and moisturizing on my lips. So I like to use this when my lips are dry and they need that extra hydration, but I also want to have a little bit of shine with a gloss. I think their glosses are really pretty and very comfortable on the lips. After I cleanse my face, I go in with this purifying and exfoliating Phytoactive solution. As you can see, I have loves on this product a lot, and I'm about due very shortly for a refill of this one or another one of this one. So this is what they call their like all-in-one type of product. It's like a toner, but it is not strictly a toner. So Shantikai describes this as a powerful purifying toning treatment with innovative botanicals that intelligently balances oil, minimizes the appearance of pores, and gently mattifies while improving overall clarity. So I will definitely agree that I do think that this particular product does help to minimize the pores. I've been using this product consistently since about mid-April, and I do feel like my pores overall have shrunken a little bit. And even though it says it slightly mattifies the face, it doesn't mattify my face to where I feel like my face is dry. It definitely just helps to balance out the skin should you have any like excessive shine or anything like that. So I love to use this product right after I cleanse my face with the cleanser. I use this in the morning. I use another cleanser at night, but I use this every morning and it is so nice on the skin. And I really do think it has helped to balance out my skin, but more so really helped to minimize my pores. So after I go in with that particular product, I do go in with the vitamin C serum, which is by a different brand. So I'm not going to talk about that. But after the vitamin C serum, is it my most favorite product? I think my most favorite product, that's That's saying a lot because I love these skincare products. It is the Blue Light Protection Hyaluronic Serum. This serum makes my skin feel like I literally drank all the water. This is my second tube of this particular product, and it is amazing. This product is a staple, like staple in my collection. This is a product that I feel like out of all the hyaluronic acid serums I've tried, this is the best one. So it's a gel-like formula, and it just melts into the skin, but literally makes your skin feel so hydrated instantly. Like, I think that's what I really love about it. I also feel like it plumps my skin too, kind of gives it a little bit of lift. It is amazing. I have tried a plethora of hyaluronic acid serums. This by far is the one that I continue to go back to. I love this one. I will not go without it. Like, if I had to do away with all my Chantecaille skincare, that is the one product that I'm like, can I just keep this one and y'all can take the rest of them. That's how much I love it. So after that, I'm gonna go in with a moisturizer. And this moisturizer, oh, y'all, this is the Rose De Mai Cream. And you guys, this cream is one of the most luxurious products in terms of my skincare that I probably own. So here is what it looks like on the inside. As you can see, I have used this product a lot, and I'm probably gonna need this a refill on this one very soon. So Chantecaille says that this is the exquisite Rose De Mai moisturizer. It imbues its rare and delicate scent to this very modern gel cream, an intelligent formula infused with botanicals that moisturize and cocoon the skin, leaving it looking smoother and more radiant looking. It's rich in plant stem cell extracts that moisturize to help neutralize accumulated photo damage, and soothe skin, softening the look of redness. So I don't suffer with redness, but this cream literally just smooths my face out. I use it every morning, and I just feel like really helps to prepare my skin for whatever I'm gonna be doing that day. Whether I plan on wearing no makeup or I'm gonna prep the face for makeup. It is a gel cream formula, so I like that it is not too gel based. I like more like moisturizing and hydrating moisturizers. And so I tend to not go for the ones that are strictly gels because I feel like those are not hydrating enough. But this one I think is a really good balance of a gel and a cream. So if you have more oily skin or normal or dry skin, I think you could still really enjoy this no matter what skin type you do have. It just glides on the face. I feel like it just adds almost that finishing touch to the skin. I love that moisturizer. Love, love, love the moisturizer. Now, if I'm feeling a little extra, a little bougie for the day, I will go in with their Radiance Elixir. So this is an illuminating serum infused with glow-boosting intelligent botanicals that leave the skin visibly radiant. It's an innovative skin awakening and radiance boosting formula that contains peptides that hydrate and provide an immediate healthy glow, while colorless carotenoids and refining lipopeptide reduce visible redness and plump up the look of fine lines. So this is not something I use every day. Like I said, if I'm just going for like an extra glowy look for the day, or I just feel like my face needs a boost because it looks kind of tired and my skin looks a little more dry, this is when I will go in with this product. So if I do use this product, I will put it in between the hyaluronic acid serum and my moisturizer. So it's got this beautiful, like iridescent look to it, but it doesn't look iridescent on the face. It blends once again very smoothly, and you just get a very light radiance, which I do like. It's not anything that's gonna be overpowering, so if you're someone who has more oily skin and you don't like a lot of shine, but you don't mind a little bit of a glow, I think that's a really great product that could just add that subtle glow while also having great and wonderful skincare products. And then, like it says, it really does kind of add a plumping effect. So if you do have some fine lines and wrinkles, it'll just kind of smooth those out. And if you have some redness, it'll kind of smooth that over. So like I said, this is one of those products that I'm like, if you want to be a little bougie, go ahead and get this one. It's not a product, like I said, that I use every day, but it's something that I'll just use when I'm like, I just want to add a little bit of like, you know, fine dining to the face. That's what I reach for when I want kind of that experience. And then of course, you've got to do SPF as your final step in your morning skincare routine. So I love their Ultra Sun Protection SPF. This has an SPF of 45, and this is beautiful. When I first got this product, which as you can see, I'm nearing the end of this journey of product. When I first got this product, I actually just used this as my moisturizer and my sunscreen. It is so moisturizing, it's so hydrating. In addition to it being a sunscreen, it does not have any type of color, flashback, ashy look to it. So no matter what your complexion is, you can use this product and not worry about it looking, you know, making you look purple, like iridescent or anything like that, that we normally do struggle with when we're using SPFs or products with SPF in them. This is amazing. I have used this every day for months and I just love it. For me, I love it for the hydrating effect and then also the protection that I do get from it. One of Chantecaille's newest products is going to be this orange flower water. So this was what I used on my face this morning as kind of a last step. And oh my gosh, this is what I call a spa experience in a bottle. So what Chantecaille says that this is, so this is an aromatic face spritz scented with pure orange blossoms, steam distilled to capture the powerful properties of the blossoms. Each spritz revives the spirit and senses with a soothing, fragrant mist that balances and refreshes the skin. So this is something that you can use as kind of your last step in your morning skincare routine. They say that you can also use this throughout the day just to kind of refresh the face, or which I like to do as well, you can use this as an evening as like a soothing, calming sensation right before you go to bed, which is why I say it's like a spa experience in a bottle. First of all, it smells so good. Like it smells so like reviving and refreshing. Then I love the actual mist. It feels very nice on the skin. Almost doesn't feel like you're spraying your face with anything, but then you do feel like these just ever so fine particles just kind of fall on the face. And then lastly, it leaves a glow. And you know, I love a glow. So this product, I am so happy to have this product. I think this one is amazing. I also feel like this is one of those like extra luxurious boosters that you could have to your skincare, but also throughout the day. Especially if you're somebody who likes to just spray your face throughout the day to kind of pick it up, refresh the face, revive the face. I think this one is a great one. The last two products that I wanna talk about are facial masks, and they have a ton of facial masks. There's one that I really wanna try, the gold mask. I'm like, oh, that one looks divine. But the two facial masks that I have that I swear by, that I use routinely, it's going to be first their hibiscus smoothing mask. This mask is phenomenal. So this mask is going to gently exfoliate the skin, and so it has hibiscus, papaya, and AHAs that would gently smooth the skin. So when I put this on, first of all, let me show you what it looks like. So it literally feels like you're applying like cake frosting on the face. That's what I feel like when I apply it. So it's very smooth when you are applying it to the face. They say to use a very generous amount. So I just kind of stick my fingers in there and just smooth it all over the face. You can leave it on for 3 to 10 minutes. So last night, I just felt like my skin was looking so, I don't know, like tired, rough, and more textured. So I put this on my face, like literally slathered it on. And then I got in the shower and I took this off as like the last step after showering. Oh my goodness, my skin literally felt so soft as I was rinsing it off. You do get a slight tingling sensation when it is applied to the skin, but nothing that is going to burn or anything that's going to feel uncomfortable. And I think this is a product where if you're not used to any type of like chemical exfoliator, just leave it on for like a couple of minutes. But this is so, so good. Like I immediately felt like my skin was just like, oh, thank you, we needed this. And then the other one that I love that I use, if I can say more than that one, is the BioLifting mask. What I love about this one is that you can actually sleep in it. So I put this on after I do my nighttime skincare. It is the last step that I put on. Once again, you can use a generous amount. So this is what it looks like on the inside. It's just a nice, beautiful cream formulation. And when I wake up in the morning, my skin feels just like a cloud. It feels so soft. I feel like it looks like a little boosted and lifted, and it looks so radiant. I love this. Like, this Bio Lifting Mask is probably my second. Yeah, it is my second favorite after these two products. This is a just go-to. Anytime I need a mask that's going to lift the face, boost the skin's radiance and elasticity, this is the mask that I go for. So those are by far my favorite products from Shantikai. I have done previous videos dedicated to their color line, and I will link that down below if you're looking into their makeup and you're more so just wanting to get my thoughts on maybe their foundation and their bronzers and their powders. I'll link those videos down below, but I really wanted to dedicate this video to the best of the best. Like, when I first heard of Shantikai, I heard that they started out as skincare and that is what they're known for. And I was like, okay, you know, but I entered Shantikai through their color line. After trying their products, I'm like, yes, their skincare is by far the best products that they make. If you don't have any skincare by Shantikai and you want to delve into it, I most highly recommend you doing so. So if you're like, Chels, all those products sound great, however, I'm not buying all of those products, what do you suggest that I buy based on what me, I personally like? My go-to and like the products I would recommend hands down, the top three products would be the cleanser, the hyaluronic serum, and then the Bio Lifting Mask. Those are the three products where I would say if you really want to kind of hone in on what I feel like is just the creme de la creme of what I've tried, these three products are by far my favorite. And like I mentioned earlier, my absolute favorite product out of all three is the hyaluronic serum. And that's hard because these two are like, oh, I love these two so much. But I would say hyaluronic serum first, the cleanser, and then the Bio Lifting Mask. And I'm saying like first, second, and third, like 0.0000 of points within each other. Like, I love all three just the same. I love all of them just the same. But these are the three products that I would say if you're looking for something that, you know, is gonna really be worth your money, that you could feel like I'm experiencing Shantikai, but I'm not breaking the bank, these three products are what I say start out with first. And guys, that is it. Let me know what products you are interested in checking out during this Shantikai sale. And let me know if you tried any of the products that I've talked about and how they work for you. And if you made it to this point in the video and you have yet to subscribe to my channel, I would definitely love for you to consider subscribing and joining the Glam Girl Squad. And that is it. Thank you so much for watching, and I really hope to see you in my very next video. Bye guys.